something I'm scared of. Well, I suppose, monsters. There are many types of monsters in this world.
They pose as humans, even though they have no understanding of the human heart. They eat, even though they've never experienced hunger. They study, even though they have no interest in academics. If I were to encounter such a monster, I would likely be eaten by it. Because in truth, I am that monster.